Alright, what is up? We are back. Let's see what kind of fresh new hell record of Agarest War 2 has for us today. The reason I'm starting here is actually to show y'all they have, again, given out some more new free stuff, so I'm just showing you, a little bit of it. They also have some other new stuff that they're actually charging for now. So look at all this shit. Giving all this stuff away for free. It's ridiculous. I'm actually not sure if that gold, like the gold in the points pack, was supposed to be, because they were like, the description of it was something to the effect of, thank you for your like continued efforts towards financial destruction, or something, making it seem like you were supposed to pay for that. Like that kind of thing, but I don't know. There was another one that was for like 5 million gold and like a ridiculous amount of points. I think it was like 5 million gold, 50,000 TP, and 5,000 PP or something like that. It was a ridiculous amount of stuff. It was a second one that they charged for. They also had a new character. I didn't know they had a downloadable character. I'm actually trying to check this shit out right now. Here we go. Oh. I see. So, basically, it seems like... Oh, okay. So, the first DLC character is Leo from Record of Agarest War 1, I guess, apparently. Leo, Ellis, and Valeria from Record of Agarest War 1, I guess. Alright, no real reason. So, apparently, it's nothing that'll affect story or anything. It's just for shits and giggles, so that's not worth it. Alright! Moving right along, we're going to the Temple of Vengeance, and I do not have Notepad open to type this shit out because I'm stupid. Temple of Vengeance. That sounds foreboding, doesn't it? The other one's like this nice little Temple of Commerce, all like peaceful and shit. Now we're going to the Temple of Goddamn Vengeance. Hey, it's those mer people. I can't remember what they're called. Oh my god, she's actually nice and not a complete dick face like the old dude. Like wolf dude or whatever. I can't remember what he actually was. But that dude was a dick face. Should have kicked him in his dick face. Would have hurt a lot because it's a dick face. Have I mentioned that asshole is a dick face? Alright, moving right along. I dwell on things a lot. I don't let it go. I'm a very petty person. And that person was a dick face. Deserves pettiness. Yes, I agree, puppy. Rar, rar, rar. Indeed. I'm weird right now, in case you couldn't tell. Your other people already became a burden. They're dicks. Dick faces. Yeah, it came out of the past to get stuck in a fucking cave. How much does that suck? See, I should have come here first. These people are good. These people are quality. They're nice and shit. So many dashes. It'll be a new drinking game. Record of Agarest War drinking game. Every time you see an unnecessary dash in a sentence, take a shot. You will be dead before you're an hour into the game. Alternatively, take a drink every damn time Ava nods and her boobs jiggles. You would also be dead within the first hour of the game. Oh boy. And you're a little bitch. We can't all get what we want in life. God, I hate her. Easily my most disliked character of this game thus far. Easily. Yeah, that's depressing. Hey, you know, I'm gonna die soon, but you can do whatever you want. You'll live for a while. Just don't expect me to be there while it happens. Oh, y'all gonna break that promise. We just got here. Why are we looking for another transfer port? We got shit to do, homie. Oh wait, nothing to do here? We have nothing to do here? Really? There's nothing to do here. Then where the fuck am I supposed to go? Because there was nothing to do with the other one too. Fuck all y'all, you serious? I really am, like, profound. There's nothing. I can't see. Yeah, there's nothing. There's nothing out there. I am profoundly disappointed in the fact that. See, why can't I go in that cave? That big ass cave. There's gonna be something there eventually. You know there is. It's a big ass cave. Why would we not go in a big ass cave in a Japanese RPG? But anyway, it really is, like, extremely, extremely, extremely disappointing. Of course, I'm gonna go first. Extremely disappointing that they give me a mini-map that, let's admit, is 100 goddamn percent useless. Like, why do you give me a mini-map with no icons? There's no icons, no indication of, like, places I might need to go. There's nothing. All right, so let's hit the one in the middle. God damn it. Oh wow, we got a point hella fast. See, again, you attack the one in the middle, you would think doing so would mean you'd hit the ones on the edge. No. No, we don't want to hit the ones on the edge. We want to make it so that we don't kill everything at once and it gets a chance to kill us. Apparently we're the nicest heroes ever. We don't want to kill shit efficiently. Oh my god. It just loaded. Did you see that? It just loaded in the middle of a fight. It just went to the now goddamn loading screen in the middle of a fucking fight. What is that shit? Oh, that was awesome. Yeah, so apparently you should just like start this game. See, the problem was I started up the game, like, I started recording right when, see how like sketchy that was? I started recording the game right when I loaded it up. You really should just let this sit, like fire it up, load up your save file, and then just chill for like 10, 15 minutes, just let it rock, and wait to play, because goddamn, dude, it is, like, there's just ridiculous slowdown for the first, like, anywhere between 10 to 20 minutes. I haven't really timed it, so I don't know, but it's around there. It's like I've been recording for 9.5 minutes now. So where are we gonna go? Like, I don't wanna go to fucking... I don't wanna go there where I was getting the shit kicked out of me. Let's see if I unlocked any... Oh, I can actually pay off the bathhouse stuff now, since... Alternatively, there's an entirely new event. At the Fiolette Theater. Let's write that down. There should be, I mean, since I just got like 100,000 gold or something, that's more than enough to pay off the bathhouse fees and shit. No, you suck. You're terrible. Damn it. Nobody's ever mean. That's all I want is cruelty and assholeness from somebody that's not Ava. Clever and entertaining assholeness, not just straight up like bitchiness. What is happening right now? I don't know what's going on. Oh, for the love of God. This is unacceptable, dude. This old man is a pervert. She's like 8. What the fuck are you putting her in that for? Oh, this is so wrong. I'm not even gonna watch. I'm just gonna stare over here at the corner of my room. Oh, there's actual singing. Son of a bitch. This is terrible. This is gonna get flagged or some shit. I know it. We're getting in trouble for this. I'm getting so much trouble for this. Banned from YouTube for life. Child pornography. Thank you, Idea Factory. Fuck, sideways. Woo! This better not last for like 10 minutes. I thought it was over after that initial, like, game beginning cutscene that was just, like, terrible, but no, we still got that. And there's probably gonna be more. You know there's gonna be more! Oh my God. This is all so wrong. This is all just so wrong. What the fuck are you doing to me?! God damn! Oh, you shouldn't have seen it. Was it advertised as the child pornography that it was? Of course he is! He's in the back jacking off to that shit. Ugh. Really, dude? Yeah, you're not young enough. This is so wrong. This is all so wrong! I'm just gonna kill myself now. Might as well. There's nothing worth living for anymore! Oh my God. Oh my God, are you serious? That is ridiculous. Is there more? There better not be more. If there is more, I might punch something in the face. Oh my God. Oh fuck you. Oh fuck you. Are you serious? Where are hobgoblins? I don't even know where hobgoblins are. Is there like a... That's the one I wanted to see. These... I'm pretty sure are pretty in the Victoria... In Victoria's continent place. I'm fairly certain. Water spirits. I don't even know where those are. I've seen plenty of fire. I don't know where dragons are either. I don't even know what the fuck those are. Shit. Alright. Well, I'm sure there's going to be events now at the bathhouse. Yep. Do we get to massage you? I'll massage you. elf lady. That made it with the Pillsbury Doughboy. Or whose mother made it with the Pillsbury Doughboy. I guess that would make more sense. Possibly. You make me suffer from chronic stiffness elsewhere, Shalby. Yes. Oh god, I'm so... It's infecting me! Make it stop! Oh god, no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. They're gonna unlock the massaging minigame and it's gonna suck and be terrible like the other fucking minigame. God, that was an awful minigame. Alright, so let's see if that actually did unlock anything new. Or, like, it did say, you know, like, there. Oh, it did. What the fuck is Shiatsu? I don't even know what that is. But it said, like, there were vouchers that you could unlock, so I'm assuming, like, maybe they're all shared. Like, you can massage, and yeah. So I have 3 left. But I don't want to use it on them because that would be creepy because they're like 6. But let's just see if they're all shared. Like now. Oh, I'm sorry. All I can think of now is that fucking shit from Silence of the Lambs. It puts the lotion on the skin. Oh, fuck. So I'm not gonna do this right now, cause, oh, okay, so apparently, well, actually, let me see, so I'm going to save before I do this in case it's a terrible, stupid minigame like the last one. Oh god, this is gonna be so bad. Shit, we're gonna have that Fiona cutscene and a goddamn massage in the same video. I'm definitely getting banned for this. There's no way around it. I'm just gonna, like, stop recording until we get past this video to find out if I just get shoved off of YouTube so fast. There wouldn't even be a point of continuing anyway. Oh, shit. Alright, so we're gonna do it with m'lady. Let's do it with m'lady. I don't know how to do this, but we're gonna do it with m'lady. Oh, no. Ah, no. Yo, she actually misses too much. So what was it? Dexterity? This is dexterity. So we're gonna use the toil oil. A pressing zero. What the fucking... I don't even... What am I doing? Are you serious right now? Is this legit? This is serious. Wow, this is so wrong. What the fuck in my ass, man? This is just so bad. This is a terrible minigame too. Am I supposed to be doing it? My bad. I understand it now. I get it. Really? Right on the boobies. That was just right on the boobies. It was right there. Alright. Oops, that's the wrong button. This is easy as hell. I'm just saying. Look at her face! What the fuck is this? That's wrong. Are you serious right now? Really? There's an X and her boobs are moving. Great. Do I just keep doing this until time's over? Because I am mashing the shit out of this. I can only imagine. I'm willing to bet money. If you have the PlayStation Move controller, this is like No More Heroes style, where you're like sitting here fucking jacking off or some nonsense. Let's get away from this. This is just wrong. This is just terrible. Oh, this is so wrong. Get me out of here. Get me out of here! But let me just see. So let's check this shit out and see. Yeah, okay, so they're all separate. That's awesome. So I don't have to worry about, like, interfering with one or the other. Just so I can, like, absolutely fucking, like, destroy this video, make it as bad as possible, I'm gonna keep on doing this. I'm gonna do all of these. Every single fucking one. I can't do the toil oil anymore? Alright, well then we're gonna boost her vitality. Khan would love this goddamn minigame. Am I supposed to actually hit her face? Like, I can't imagine I'm supposed to hit her face. But maybe I am. I mean, who actually knows? Really? Did her titties really... Did? Am I supposed to hit her face? Wow, I am. Alright, well, I'm just gonna, you know, in your eye. Oil in your eye. That's cool. Of me. I'm an awesome dude. Oil it up in your eye. Why not? That was great on the leg, I feel. Just fantastic. This is just so bad. This is so bad. Stop moaning, please. That just makes it all kinds of awkward. Where was I hitting? Right there. In the armpit, I guess. Okay, that's cool. I'll just, you know, I'll massage your armpit. That's awesome. Yeah, it's ecstasy time. Yeah, it is. I'm so sorry. I'm so very, very sorry. Oh. Yep. That does. No wonder their stats. No wonder their stats are so fucking awful. When you can just massage them up, like, to incredible heights. They're getting ridiculous amounts of shit here. I am scared. I am scared to do Fiona, and I'm not gonna lie. I am, like, legitimately worried. She has a tail. My bad. I just went right in there, didn't I? Indeed. This would probably be a lot easier. See, I thought maybe like you would need to kind of have to do like some kind of finesse or some shit, but no. I'm oiling up the towel. Is anybody else? I mean, apparently, I thought, you know, you probably wouldn't want to oil up the towel. That'd be a kind of a bad idea. Apparently not. Oil up the towel. Makes perfect sense, bro. Oh, right on the nipple. Let's go. Ooh, this is just so terrible. Why am I doing this? My parents would be very pro. Where was that? Where did the square go? Where did the square? There it is. Yeah, if only my parents could see me now, right? It's just, this would make them proud. Happy of what their son has grown up to be. Yeah, it would. Oh, shit. How the hell is this gonna work for Ina and Fiona? They don't got no jiggle. I'm scared, because they don't got no jiggle. If they give them jiggle specifically for this shit, that will just destroy my mind. Therapy for years. You'll know when all of a sudden everything just stops happening and all the hits you hear is just screaming in the background. Damn, her stats are terrible. Good thing we can massage to make them actually useful. Because that makes sense. Oh, God. And we still have Shiatsu to go through. Son of a bitch. What do we do when we run out of oil? Like, seriously. Actually, no, that's because there's three left after this, right? So I guess we don't run out of oil. Alright. So for her, I don't care about that. Let's boost her strength. I think it's entirely unnecessary that you actually, like, move her titties when I go over them. I'm just saying. Yo, got 100%, even though it's not 100%, because you can see that big-ass white spot right there, right next to where I stopped. Good shit. I'm just saying, if you didn't have a tail, you would be my lady. But since you have a tail and Victoria doesn't have a tail, sorry, Victoria wins. It's quite unfortunate that you had to be a furry. I ain't down with that furry shit. Seriously, somebody tell me that actually has the PlayStation Move controller. If it is, like, No More Hero style, where, you know, they make it look like you're jacking off with the controller or some shit when you do this. Because that's all that I can think of that they would have for PlayStation Move when you do this. I really don't see any other way they would make it happen. Yeah, let's go. Let's hurry it up before somebody notices. This is what's going down. And shit hits the fan. This is bad. Alright. Just so I can keep it safe. Do Ava. Gonna ignore the fact those other two exist on camera. Like start doing designs or some shit on them. Like tiger stripes or something. I have no idea what I'm missing up here in the face area. I don't know what I missed up in the face area. It's a good thing I don't know Japanese, because they're probably saying some weird shit right about now. I've also never heard a massage that makes this sound. I mean, water dropping has never been something I've heard in a massage parlor. I don't think I've ever even been in a massage parlor, come to think of it. But if I went in one, I'm fairly certain there would be no sound that is similar to water dropping. God, this is ridiculous. Look at her face. This is absurd. Just ridiculous. She's never felt pleasure like that before in her life. Look at that. That is ridiculous. No woman makes that face. I don't care what you're doing to him. God damn it. Alright, so we have time for one more. Since we've already seen Fiona in her little special cutscene, let's go ahead and give Ina her. Oh god. Why? Oh god, why? This is also wrong. Man, we really should have that elf girl up in here doing this, because then, at the very least, we could darken her up a bit with this oil. I have no idea how putting oil in your hair, like, helps in any way, shape, or form, but whatever. I don't know what I've missed. Hey. I'm hitting square, fuck you! I don't know why I'm in any hurry. I'm pretty sure every single one of these I've finished with, like, half the time still left. I don't know what I'm doing. Trying to be like, oh, I need all the time I can get. That ended up right on her titty, didn't it? Yeah, it did. I got like 15 seconds. You're not going to see the end of this, fortunately, for everybody. Because I got like 10 seconds. You might actually see the end of it. If this thing hurries up. No, you're not going to. Ha ha! Sucks to be